Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, we're going to be talking about how TwinMotion is now 100% free. Awesome news, guys. I just found out that TwinMotion is now 100% free. They were acquired by Epic Games, the company that put out Fortnite, and as soon as they acquired TwinMotion, they made it free to everyone until November. And it seems like if you get it now for free, you'll be able to continue to use it past the November date. If TwinMotion is something that has been even in your realm of possibility of purchasing in the past, now is the perfect time to get it. And as you could see in my comparison video before, which I'll link in the description below, there's a lot of great things that are going on about TwinMotion. So I encourage you guys to check it out, especially now that it's free. If you'd like to download TwinMotion, you can check the description below for this link. So you just click that in the description and it'll bring you here. And then if you don't have the Epic Games launcher, you'll need to download that. So you can just click this link here. And this is a little bit confusing because it looks like you can just click this to install. And actually when you mouse over, it says download and launch TwinMotion, but that's just the name of this little picture. So what you want to do is download the launcher. You'll have to set out all the login information if you don't. And then I'll show you what you do once you've launched the Epic Game launcher, how to install it. If you already had a version of Epic Games Launcher installed, what you want to do is update your version. So you want to go to Settings, and then that'll show you whether you need to update or not. So if you do, you just want to click that, and then your launcher will restart. And then what you'll need to do is come to the menu over here and just scroll down to where it says Unreal Engine. Click that. And then there will be this new tab called TwinMotion. So you click on that, and then it'll allow you to hit install, select your directory, and then you just hit install, and then it'll either be queued or it'll start downloading, and you're good from there. I'd love to know what you guys think about this. Do you think that you'll download it, and do you think it will change your workflow if you do? If you check the description box below, I'll have a link that'll take you directly to this page so that you can download your own copy of TwinMotion 2019. Make sure to share this video with your friends so that they know about it as well. Smash that like button, hit subscribe, and as always, happy hacking.